In this section, we're going to be covering the alignment tools. Now, these tools are very handy to quickly align or space out single or multiple objects. I have one object in front of me that I'm going to test it out on, and also I have a vertical and horizontal guide that I've placed there, just so you can see where it lands. So with my shape selected, I'm going to go up to the toolbar and click on alignment. The first set of options we have say align horizontally. If I go ahead and click on align left, you can see it's gone to the left of our canvas. And if I go to align center, you can see, especially with the guides being there, it is in the center. And same thing for align right. Just underneath there, you can see it says align to spread. Our spread is our canvas right now, so that's what it's aligning to. But if you did include margins in your document, you could choose align to margin. Okay, so let's go ahead and select align center and now align vertically. These are basically the same set of options, but aligning vertically. So I will just go ahead and click on align middle and it's done it. And you can see from the guides, it's worked. And when you're done with aligning, you could just go ahead and click on apply. As you can see, auto distribute is grayed out and so is this other option here. So let's test it out on multiple objects. Okay, we now have multiple objects all spaced out very oddly and let's sort them out with the alignment tool. So I'm going to go ahead and select them all. And now we'll go up to the alignment options. So the first thing I want to do is to align them all vertically. So what I'm going to do is go to align vertically. So they're all in a straight line and I'll click on align middle. Now that I've selected that, I can see that they are all aligned vertically, but I want them to be spaced out evenly. So I'm going to go up to align horizontally and I'm just going to go right to the end there. This was grayed out before and I'm going to click on space horizontally. And I've done that and now they're all evenly spaced out. If I wanted more control about how they're distributed, I could go up to auto distribute, uncheck that, and now there'll be 0 pixels between all of them. But if I go ahead and click on the drop down arrow, I can drag this up or down however much I want, or I could go and enter in a value that suits me, 100 pixels. And then when I'm happy, I can press apply and I could just click and center it. Okay, let's try the alignment tools on multiple objects that are different sizes and spaced unevenly. And let our main goal be that they're all exactly the same size. Okay, so I'm going to select all of them like this. And here's the key. You have to decide which one you want all of the rest of them to be like. So I want this object here, the center one, this one to be the key object. So I'm going to hold down Option or Alt on the keyboard and click. This one is our key object now. So now I can go up to alignment and we'll just align them horizontally first. So I'm going to press space horizontally. Okay, that's done. Excellent. Align vertically. I'm going to select align middle. So I'm happy with the way it looks, but now I want them all to be the same size as my key object. So I go down here. It says make same. Obviously, this is a circle, so the width and height are the same on this key object. So I'm just going to select one of them and you can see when I've pressed it, they're all a bit all over the place, aren't they? But our original item is still the same. So we just have to click on maintain aspect ratio and it's done. Very easy to do. Okay, let's try it on something that isn't exactly the same dimensions either side. Okay, so this bunch of tall triangles are rotated all over the place. It's a big mess. So we can quickly select them all, choose our key object. Obviously, I want this one. So I'm going to press Option or Alt on the keyboard, select that, that's my key object. Go up to Alignment Tools, align horizontally, space horizontal, yes. Align vertically to the center, yes. And now we go down to Make Same. I'll press Rotation and that's it. They're all in line, all the same size, very easy to do, just a few clicks.